You were at the Razorbacks thing on there.
Yeah, this is where. On.
Yeah, no, it's the College World Series.
The College World Series?
Yeah, it's the college baseball tournament. Yeah. That is amazing. What the? What's up, you guys? It is Saturday. We are going to South Dakota. Or well, we'll be going the rest of the way tomorrow. Today, we are stopping in Omaha, Nebraska. This is my first time ever in Nebraska. It's my first time going to South Dakota, so yeah. And right now, I'm just sitting on the couch waiting for the A-State game to start, so yeah.
A-State just scored again. And it's only second quarter. As you can see, I'm watching on the computer. But now it's 22-0. A-State just scored another touchdown. And the second quarter just got started. Officially nighttime. The sun has set. I'm here. Hello, that's me. Wearing my class 2022 shirt.
By the way, I just figured something else about this mirror.
Say what? It doubles as a cabinet. That is cool.
Checking it in. Oh, coin pusher.
Okay, I got a card. Time to get Monopoly Roll and go try.
Watch it spin!
Oh, chance! Oh, I got a chance!
10 tickets.
Yeah. Not bad. I'm gonna give this a try.
Try again.
Oh,
Okay, so I got this thing. I can check it out later. Glow in the dark things and a couple of Swedish fish.
We stopped at this place called World's Run here in South Dakota. This is pretty cool. It's like, that's nice. As a bull guard, which is kind of funny.
My God.
Pretty neat. That is pretty cool. This thing's huge. Wait. Wow. This is really neat. Okay, so I got me a couple pressed pennies. I got one.
Oh yeah.
Even says.
She's a president. Pierce.
Oh yeah. Franklin Pierce.
Reading at Jersey Mike's.
Three sandwiches that have been poured on. We're gonna do the 26.
I did not expect to hear the song at Jersey Mike's.
Sandwich, got my chips, and drink, and sunset. We're checking out this thing called Chapel on the Hills. The stone is raised to honor our warriors who fought and died for our homeland. God help their soul. Runestones
are basically story stones.
Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Pretty interesting. Tells like the story. Checking out this museum. On that roof. That is unique. That thing is huge. And this is the chapel. That is really cool. Okay, so that was pretty neat, yeah, going to the next location. There it is.
This place is honestly really neat.
souvenir medallions. Oh wait, I already got a press penny from that one place yesterday. Dang it. Get me something to drink. Nice Coke Zero Sugar or Coke? Coke or Coke? Coke or Coke? Coke. Feel the bubbles on my hand.
Ah.
Okay, this is neat. So it says what year and what numbered state it was admitted to the Union. Arkansas was the 25th in 1836. But the flag's a little bit tangled. Bruh.
Y'all, I was supposed to go to Target. I don't know how I ended up here.
We're inside the museum and now it looks even closer. With my name, because why not?
This is really nice. Different sizes.
And little bags.
Really neat.
Okay. I don't know if this is cool or weird, but it's got, they got these little peppermint little cases with the names. Like, what? It's confusing because they don't have my name. They literally don't have my name.
We are now leaving Mount Rushmore.
This is pretty cool because, like, you see where everyone is from.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty
Even people outside the US.
Mm-hmm.
It's really cool.
We made it to a thing called the Crazy Horse.
Hey,
deer up there.
Just to get them alive.
We're back here at Mount Rushmore. This time of night. Okay, we're back at the flags, and the Arkansas flag is still tangled. We're going to the light show and Mount Rushmore and Nose Blurry all the way up there.
Wyoming. I got a video of it, so I could probably screenshot it, but welcome to Wyoming.
Okay, so we're eating at this place called Donna's Main Street Diner here in Newcastle, Wyoming. Sorry, I went by pretty fast, but we're back in South Dakota.
At least I'm pretty sure that was Worlds of Fun. Definitely looked like it.
That's the Royals. Oh, behind it is the Chiefs. I've got a video of it. The Royals, and then behind it, there's Arrowhead. I've officially seen another NFL and MLB team stadium. That is awesome.